Last night, President Trump nominated U.S. Circuit Judge Brett Kavanaugh to the Supreme Court. If approved by a simple Senate majority, he will replace 81-year-old Justice Anthony Kennedy, who announced his resignation on June 27th. Here are your five fast facts. Number one, Kavanaugh was a clerk for Justice Kennedy. Number two, he worked in the White House during the Bush administration and was nominated by President Bush to the D.C. Circuit. Number three, Kavanaugh has taken conservative positions in cases involving gun rights, abortion, and the separation of powers. He is a proponent of originalism, which means he strictly interprets the Constitution. Number four, Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer plans to fight Kavanaugh's nomination, while Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell hopes to have Kavanaugh approved before the midterms. Number five, he is only 53 years old, which means his conservative hold on the bench will have a long-lasting impact on this country. Let's find out what the next generation thinks.
I'm indifferent to the nomination because I feel like he's not making it about politics, but he's making it about upholding the Constitution.
He will cement a conservative hold on the court, which will have very negative implications for immigrants, women, people of color, and other marginalized groups in the United States. But most importantly, at a time where we need a strong, independent judiciary to hold back the abuses of the Trump administration and congressional Republicans.
I'm neutral because he seems to support women and loves his family.
He intensely threatens women's rights over their own body. He intensely threatens the legality of the ACA. He doesn't believe you should indict a sitting president, and I think his confirmation would be incredibly dangerous for generations to come.
Until we hear more news regarding his confirmation hearing, I'm Emma Barnett, and this is Next Gen News.